Shit, damn.
The jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump up the jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd are jumping. Pump up the jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd.
Ow.
Country, I feel it. Consume bananas. I need 20 more bananas. Got that dumbass Ariana Grande skin. Hey, I didn't think you were gonna fall for it. I really didn't.
What? Do you not know? She's like one of my favorite singers.
Oh well, I definitely would have rather have gotten LeBron skin than that.
You would have got the what?
I definitely would have loved to have. I'm glad I made my decision to get the LeBron skin over that.
Oh, you're crazy.
It's worth it. It was worth it.
All right.
I feel like they could have sold the skin for a little bit less than what they did.
All the skins are starting to get a little too pricey.
For no reason. Yeah, so I wasn't farm victim on that. I got all the emotes that was on there, but I didn't get his skin. Bro,
if I would have not got the skin, I probably would have been cussed out tremendously by my child.
I wanted to get the Deadshot skin. That joint alright, cause it ain't like a big hitbox. It's like a smaller guy. My whole thing is, they took one of my emotes out. Why is it locked? They locked my emote? Wow. I guess I can't use it till tonight. That's messed up. I used it all day yesterday. I got the bear hug emote, but they won't let me use it. That is messed up. They got that joint a lot. It's the first time I ever seen somebody lock an emote that didn't go, that I brought. Like, what the hell? Leah, come out of the lobby. I've been promoted to leader. I was always the leader. What are you talking about? And Leah got it too. Oh my gosh, I can't deal with y'all. They won't let me use my own Evo I brought. That is bullshit.
What?
I brought the bear hug, but I can't use it today until after till the thing, I guess.
Wait, you can't use it?
Nope, it's got a lock on there.
Wait, that's dumb.
I know. I used it all day yesterday.
Huh.
That is that's hilarious.
I had to buy Under Monday, so
see if it's where it's at. Hold on. That sucks ass. Like, I paid for that emote. Why y'all not gonna let me use it?
Yeah.
I'm okay. I might have got reported for using it. I don't know. Because I would use it every time we killed somebody. I really feel some type of way about that. Like, I paid 200 V-Bucks for that damn thing, and I can't use it? I don't feel like waiting till the damn thing tonight. I might not even go. How about that? I am so upset about that. They even took it out my darn spin wheel and put a whole nother emote on there. That is crazy. Yo, I feel some type of way about that. I can see if it was like a built-in emote. Okay, whatever. But I'm paying for this emote and you just switched it out on your own.
That's racist.
They're like, nah, you gotta wait until the little thing tonight. I don't know.
Racist.
If I see one of y'all there, I'm gonna do the emote and just let y'all know.
Okay. Well, I'm going anyway, so. Maybe it depends on what time it is.
I got the other emote too where they wave the phone in the air.
Oh, yeah, the flashlight?
Yeah.
Can you use that one?
I don't know, I didn't look for it. I probably can. I probably can't, to be honest. They probably ain't gonna let me use that until tonight.
Is this the only event we're allowed to go to? Is the one tonight?
No, nah, it's like three other
you
ones.
Have yo! He can aim. That bump can aim.
But I only chose to go to one. Some people going to like all three. I'm like, nah, I ain't doing all that.
I was going to, but I'm not doing it anymore.
I ain't doing all
the
that.
I work tonight, so I'm not going to be able to make the one tonight. Might let Jenny play. I might let Jenny play so she can.
Hey, you never miss an event with us.
But the money bags are calling me.
I know, I understand. Shit. Trust me.
Shit. I'm about to find me a new job, though. I'm going to find me a new job.
Yes, do you?
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You have to.
My job is atrocious.
Your job is fun. You always got a story every day.
Bro, I really do. My job is really fun. It's just fucking assholes.
Gotcha.
As far as my pay goes.
Well, I ain't gonna be on Fortnite too much more after these.
Oh, you're not? Me either.
Well, I will, but not as much as I usually do.
Me either. To the school.
Yeah. I mean, it's I got until, I can rock an age, I got until 6 o'clock to play, but.
Yeah.
I most likely probably want to be asleep. So. No, I'll probably sleep when I get home. I should be awake around probably.
One.
Close to that. Play Fortnite for a little bit, eat, and then go to work.
Okay. Nice shift vibes.
I'm off my days off, I'll be on.
Yeah.
Because I got 3 days off back to back.
I only get the weekend to play.
Fortnite gets day one. That's my day off.
That's my day off the weekend. Just dumb.
Don't you do that. Don't you do that.
Bum on me.
Why you running, bro? Go fight me.
No trespassers. Drive a 10 vehicle. Build structures.
Bro, he won't fight me for nothing.
Launch toilets. Yo, I gotta use a recon scanner to.
Yeah, I'm not doing that one. I'm not doing all that. That's too much to be doing. They getting outrageous.
That's like.
You gotta light somebody up with the recon thing and then shoot them with the railgun.
That's a little ridiculous. Kind like. Of.
It's not. It's a little too much for no reason.
I feel like we low-key be doing it all the time. It's right. Just thinking about it is overwhelming.
Yeah. I'm like, bro. And then when I think about doing it, I'm not going to do it the way I'm thinking about it. I'm like, oh, I ain't do it the right way. I'm like, no. Oh, I see you fighting. Hold on. Don't run now.
I'm low.
Don't run now, nigga.
I'm low. I'm low, too. He's trying to finish me. No. That's pretty good. Oh, my God.
Oh, don't run now.
God.
Don't run now because you got blew up.
I'm
he over here healing. He over here healing.
I'm surrounded by fire.
Oh, he has a better shotgun than me.
Let's go. I'm lower. I'm
picking.
Oh, that,
no, Pam's second run over to you. Sorry, I got nervous.
Somebody behind us.
Right. It's
kill
a bot.
It.
It's a bot.
Kill it.
I can't kill him.
Bots have laser aim. Ah!
He can't aim at all.
Ow! I only had 30.
Seriously, go back.
I only had 30.
Yo, my tack is not like.
Yeah, I'm not liking the attack today. I don't know what's going on. Attack is like somebody touching you with their finger at this point.
Like, I'm literally standing in front of people, and it's just not hitting them. I don't get it.
What does the attack do to you?
I don't know. The attack hit. It's not hitting today. I don't know what's going on.
Again?
I'm standing perfectly still, and they still ain't hitting. Where you at?
Where?
I don't know. Oh, there you go.
Yo, the grenades! I think it's right here.
I just hit him for 85 white.
Alright. I'm popping off right now, y'all could never.
Bro, I really used all my bullets, so you said.
For what?
For my minigun. I need mini bullets. For my SMG.
Can you mini bullets? I have some. I got a lot actually here.
Grande, but it's all good. Well, that skin was getting on my nerves yesterday. Oh my gosh, everybody had it. I'm like, all I gotta do is I keep sitting here killing Ariana Grande. Pig get on my nerves.
The pig is on your nerves. How?
Because he gets it on my nerves.
Yeah.
On my nerves. He's just there. He gets on my nerves.
She's just there? Oh, okay.
I can't even freaking pet the little pig. Stupid.
What?
I said, I can't even pet the little pig. I said, stupid, I shot at it.
I wish you could pet it, though. Honestly, that'd be pretty cool.
They should have made it so you can pet it.
Yeah, like the other things you have for. I always see a
Digicat. Yo, by the time Superman get here, the season going to be over.
I can't even play well when he gets here.
I'll be
in dumb school.
My goodness.
I got out early this year, though. I got out early this year, which is so fun. 245.
Yeah, I wish I had a sniper rifle.
I did.
That dude was in a dude was floating up here. I'd have got him.
Oh, he was.
He was just like floating there too. I think he realized, oh, I'm out in the
See,
open.
Why is that one still here? But the ones are gone. The event is.
Yeah, I don't know if the event gonna be here or not. We got people up here.
I think it will be though.
How come parts of Slurpee are floating?
Because they're taking it away.
It's being abducted?
Yeah, good. Slurpee might be gone.
Bring back Tilted.
For all this time Slurpee been here, Slurpee might be gone. I don't want Slurpee to go.
No, it's Ashley. Like, I want Corn Castle to be gone.
Because if Slurpee go, we might have to wear the hill sucks. Like that.
Yeah. Coral Castle sucks.
Yeah, they need to take Coral Castle. That's an easy take.
And then get back into, like, what, Greasy Grove. That's what I miss the most. And Tilted.
Yo, it's hard and I don't know what to fight in Slurpee now, though. Cause everybody can jump high. Like, you can't shoot people no more.
Well, you can. I mean,
it takes more skill to kill them now than they did before in Slurpee.
It's like that.
But why am I walking around with two heavy ARs? What is going on in my life?
It's
with
terrible.
No shield. Something wrong with me today.
With no shield either.
I've been walking around with no shield.
You can't throw that rock hit on. My friend, his arm was broken, and here, I'm like, wow. Right before school? Really?
We got somebody gliding.
He was my Asian friend. My calculator.
Oh, wow, Joe. That's racist.
I'm joking, Joe. Not racist.
I'm gonna shot him.
Oh! Stop being wrong. How did that miss? How did that
Bro,
miss?
How did they get me down to 3 freaking health? Are you serious?
How did that miss?
That's wild.
How did that
I had
miss?
A third party.
Yeah, it's all good. There were so many ricks right there. There were so many ricks there. Oh my
Something. AJ, I ain't ready to start meal prepping again and having to make lunch for myself. Fuck. That's like the hardest decision with your work day, yo. That sucks.
No, more DoorDash.
I'm not ordering that. No, I'm definitely not. Well, it's a Wawa right around the corner from my job, so.
Oh, that's good.
If it happens.
You got another job, let's go. Another job, let's go. Who's cracked?
Oh, fuck the jam. I gotta launch toilets with a Gravitron. I don't wanna do that.
That's easy.
I know, but it's not easy to find a Gravitron no more.
No, it's not. It was like a whole day and then get back a lot.
At first, I was getting Gravitron, like it was nothing.
Yeah, like minis, pretty much.
Hello?
I was like, what is that?
Telephone. Why is there so many people gliding over top of me?
No.
That was dumb of you. That was so dumb of you. Because I ain't really feel like building out that hole. I was like, yep, I can jump straight out now.
There you go. You happy? Let's go.
Oh, wow.
Nice day.
He's way over there. Get him, Agent.
Get him. Let's go. No!
He running? He's lucky I didn't have a gun that can shoot far, so that's it.
Yes.
Got him. I guess we can go for the side of the chest because
time
is going down.
And there are cars. And a car, we're good.
Why did it jump so far down?
Up here?
I don't know, it's like in a weird spot.
It's up here.
Okay, that's what I thought.
I'm not gonna drive with it too, we're good. Come on, Ford, go up the hill. They're meant to climb up the hill if I'm gonna climb up hills. Jesus. I'm done. No, I can't.
Bro, it really made me go all the way around.
Yeah.
Get your ass down. The alien boy get on my nerves.
Oh my god. I cannot drive for anything. You have a car up there.
Where did he come from?
Where did he come from?
Why did he slide out here like that?
A pig just appeared under me.
Yo, he just slid from nowhere, though.
He wanted you.
I mean, he was chasing me, but he was way back there. I didn't think he was gonna make it. That was crazy. Yo, I'm gonna clip that. I'm clipping that.
Yeah, you should.